existed. He died on Sabbath day. So peacefully he was asleep while his spirit passed away. He was in Dayton, Tennessee, defending our dear Lord. Soon after his work was finished, he went to his reward. He fought the evolutionists, the infidels and fools who are trying to ruin the minds of our children in our schools. By teaching we came from monkeys and other things absurd, denying the works of our Savior and God's own holy word. He was a natural orator. His voice was rich and grand, a writer statesman to the greatest in our land. 3 times he ran for president, but the capitalist would not let him in, because he was a friend to the poor and to the working man. Often read, his memory will live in our hearts while he's among the dead. He's gone to his eternal home, forever he's at rest. His name will e'er be loved and cherished, his work forever blessed.